What's up, fam? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Miriam, and today, baby, we have ourselves a seafood boil drenched in Alfredo sauce. While I was making this, I was watering. My mouth was literally watering. So I set my gray salt camera, and I'm going to go ahead and get right into it because I can't wait any longer. Got a prawn, and then over here I have the Alfredo, homemade from scratch. If you guys want to know the recipe to this, it'll be in the description box when I made it before. So come on, baby. Oh, wasn't that good? Oh my God. So good. Go ahead, lemon on everything. Y'all, I might not do too much talking today because crap on these crab legs. Y'all go ahead, take a bite. Baby. Well, have me singing Tony Braxton again. Oh my gosh. Excuse me, because this is going to get messy. Oh my gosh. Oh. All that meat. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. So good. This is just too much. You know, we're super excited about it. Like, oh. Oh, I got a little Obey. Try to put some in that Alfredo sauce. Just a little bit. I think it'll give it like a nice little kick. You know? Oh my God. Oh, piece of corn. Now come on, baby. Eat you too. Ladies, in the comments, please give me some names of some lipsticks that stay on. Oh, I almost forgot. Shout out to my little cousin slash nephew, Matthew Roberson. Are you watching me, baby? His sister, my other cousin, Alexis, and my sister, Cassandra. Also known as Cynthia. Now I'm on all three of y'all. Take a bite. Come on, baby. What a treat. Oh my gosh. I just cut a lobster tail. Just cut her open, baby. I'll just cut it that way. Had seafood before, but this Alfredo sauce gives it something extra. Put some lemon rain on there. This blue say lemon rain. Oop, that got me. I'll take a bite. Come on, baby. That is good. Excuse me. Almost went down the wrong pipe. Saw a little flash. Devil, try to take me out of here. This is great. How are you guys doing? Hope all is well. Thank God some of my glasses. Me? I'm doing just fine. This is a claw. King crab claw. There's a different, slightly different taste in the claw than it is in the crab legs. And I've noticed that about lobster too. It's a different, slightly different taste. I know it's like a slightly sweeter in the claw than it is in the legs or in the tail. That is good. Oh my gosh. Take a bite. Little piece on there. Come on. Where'd it go? Y'all, I'm having a ball. Wow. Some more corn. With Alfredo on the bottom of my chin. I'm gonna stop playing around. Mango punch, mango peach punch. We'll definitely be doing this again. Do this. Scribe black. Excuse the background noise. My refrigerator just kicked on. I usually turn it off. Baby. Oh no. Stop. Perfect. If you try it with Alfredo sauce, let me know. Leave me a message in the comments. It is so delicious. Oh my God. This is a cluster. Or knuckle, I don't know what you call it. That meat. I'm gonna do one more shrimp. And I'm tapping out. I'm sorry. I have no fear. I will finish this later. Gosh, it's so good. Everything on this plate is doing their thing, but that sauce. What I say? Key to boss. I'm done. Mmm. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And thank you so much. New subscribers, thank you for joining me. Old subscribers, thank you for all the love and everything and appreciation. I really appreciate all of you. I really do, to the fullest. Thank you so much. I'm trying to be more consistent with content and everything. So until next time, I see you in my next video. Peace.